A very good evening, students. Today we are going to discuss in hydroxy derivatives aromatic alcohols. So, what is aromatic alcohol? What do you mean aromatic compound? Aromatic means it contains one benzene ring. Aromatic compounds are benzenide compounds. It contains at least one benzene ring. So, what is alcohol? Aromatic alcohol means alcohol is nothing but what? OH group, hydroxyl group. So, the hydroxyl group is maybe directly bond with organic aromatic compound or inside chain also. Okay. The hydroxyl group is may be directly bonded with benzene ring, or the hydroxyl group is bonded with in side chain also. Both are aromatic alcohols only. Clear? What do you mean aroma? Aroma means pleasant smell. Because all organic compounds are pleasant smelling compounds. Okay, everything pleasant smell. So aromatic alcohols mean the aromatic compound benzene. OH group alcohol is directly bonded with benzene ring, or the OH group bonded within side chain also, like this CH2OH also. This is named as phenol. OH group is directly bonded with benzene ring, that named as phenol. OH group is bonded with side chain mean, that named as benzyl alcohol. Benzyl alcohol. Okay. So OH group is directly bonded with benzene ring mean named as phenol. OH group is present in side chain mean that named as benzyl alcohol. Benzyl alcohol, nothing but phenyl carbinol. Nothing but what? Phenyl carbinol. Phenyl carbinol. Phenyl carbinol. Okay. Because this is phenyl, this is carbinol. What is the IUPAC name? Phenyl methanol. Phenyl methanol. Oil. Oil indicate alcohol. So phenyl, one carbon, so methanol. Okay. This is nothing but aromatic compound. Now we are going to prepare this aromatic compound, namely benzyl alcohol. The first one is preparation method. Preparation of benzyl alcohol. Preparation method. Initially, we are going to take one hydrocarbon, namely toluene. Toluene undergoes chlorination reaction. Toluene formula C6H5CH3. Chlorination means addition of chlorine. Addition of chlorine. Now 1H from here, 1Cl, removal of HCl. So what is remaining? CH2 is remaining. CH2Cl. So C6H5CH2Cl, namely benzyl chloride. This is toluene. Toluene, benzyl chloride. We need benzyl alcohol so that you are going to add sodium hydroxide. Now removal of sodium chloride. What is remaining? This OH group will add here. So CH5CH2OH plus NaCl. Nothing but benzyl alcohol. Benzyl alcohol. Okay, so how to prepare? Initially you are going to take one hydrocarbon named toluene. Toluene undergoes chlorination reaction. A product is benzyl chloride. Now, benzyl chloride reacts with sodium hydroxide. Removal of sodium chloride. What is the remaining? Benzyl alcohol is the remaining. Okay. Then, reduction of benzaldehyde. Benzaldehyde undergoes reduction reaction. Benzaldehyde formula C6H5CHO. It's a reduction reaction. Reduction reaction means addition of hydrogen, addition of two hydrogen. Okay. See here, one hydrogen here, another hydrogen that side. So CH2OH. Okay. So CH5CH2OH is nothing but benzyl alcohol. Okay. So when you are to first, toluene undergoes chlorination reaction, benzyl chloride. Followed by, you are going to add base, you will get benzyl chloride. Now, benzaldehyde undergoes reduction reaction, product is this one. Benzyl alcohol is the product. Next one is very important reaction, namely Cannizzaro reaction. Cannizzaro reaction is very important name reaction. Next lesson we are going to learn mechanism also. Here will come only 3 more part. What is Cannizzaro reaction? Cannizzaro nothing but scientist name. Okay, Cannizzaro. Cannizzaro reaction. Cannizzaro nothing but scientist name. Here aldehydes only involving in the Cannizzaro reaction. This one is involved in the Cannizzaro reaction. Aldehydes only involving in the Cannizzaro reaction. Aldehyde means so many aldehyde is there. For example, aldehyde for mean what? CHO is aldehyde, HCHO formaldehyde, CH3CHO acetaldehyde, CH5 benzaldehyde. Then what? Formaldehyde, acetaldehyde, benzaldehyde. This is what? Trimethyl acetaldehyde. Then cinnamaldehyde. Like this, so many aldehyde is there, isn't it? Now, which aldehyde involving in the Cannizzaro reaction? Here, we are going to take two aldehyde molecule. Which aldehyde mean? Which aldehyde does not containing alpha hydrogen atom? That means absence of alpha hydrogen atom. That type of aldehyde only involving in the Cannizzaro reaction. Suppose some aldehydes have alpha hydrogen mean that type of aldehydes involving in the another reaction, namely aldol condensation reaction. We are discussing about Cannizzaro reaction. So Cannizzaro reaction means absence of aldehyde. Those aldehydes only involving in the Cannizzaro reaction. So what is alpha hydrogen? Okay, absence of alpha hydrogen, that type of aldehyde only involving in the Cannizzaro reaction. So what is alpha hydrogen mean? See here, this is aldehyde, CH3CHO, this is a functional group, this is a functional group, this is the first carbon named as alpha carbon. That carbon have any hydrogen atom mean, that's nothing but alpha hydrogen atom. So acetaldehyde contains 3 alpha hydrogen atom. So as per our rule, which aldehyde does not containing alpha hydrogen atom, that type of aldehyde only involving in the Cannizzaro reaction, so that acetaldehyde does not undergo Cannizzaro reaction. We'll discuss now formaldehyde. There's no alpha carbon, so there's no alpha hydrogen also. It's undergo Cannizzaro reaction. Acetaldehyde 3 alpha hydrogen is there, so does not undergo aldol Cannizzaro reaction. What about benzaldehyde? See here, CH5CHO. Whether benzaldehyde have alpha hydrogen or not, see, you can tell very easily. Sir, benzaldehyde have 5 hydrogen atom. Actually, benzaldehyde absence of this schema is the benzaldehyde structure. Yes, where is alpha carbon? This is alpha carbon because this is aldehyde. This is alpha carbon. See here, this alpha carbon has any hydrogen atom? Already 1, 2, 3, 4 bond only is there. There is no alpha hydrogen. So benzaldehyde does not containing alpha hydrogen, so that undergoes easily Cannizzaro reaction. The trimethyl acetaldehyde, this is alpha carbon. There is no alpha hydrogen atom, so this also undergo Cannizzaro reaction. Like that, it will go. See here, this is alpha hydrogen is there, so does not undergo. So formaldehyde, benzaldehyde, trimethyl acetaldehyde, these type of aldehyde does not have, there is no alpha hydrogen atom, so these aldehyde undergo Cannizzaro reaction. But acetaldehyde does not undergo Cannizzaro reaction because it have 3 alpha hydrogen atom. Okay, here we are going to study about Cannizzaro reaction. Cannizzaro reaction, initially I am going to take 2 molecules of benzaldehyde, C6H5CHO and C6H5CHO. Okay, now I am going to add water. Reaction takes place in the presence of base. Presence of base. Because benzaldehyde, there is no alpha hydrogen atom, that's why I took here. Okay, so that benzaldehyde undergoes Cannizzaro reaction. This is one of the redox reaction. So what do you mean the redox reaction? This is one of the redox reaction. Redox reaction means a reduction as well as oxidation takes place simultaneously. Reduction as well as within one reaction, reduction as well as oxidation takes place simultaneously. the type of reaction named as redox reaction. So this is one of the redox reaction, because out of these two aldehydes, one of the aldehyde undergoes oxidation reaction, another aldehyde undergoes reduction reaction. You know very well, aldehyde again undergoes oxidation reaction, carboxylic acid is the product, another aldehyde undergoes reduction reaction, means that the primary aldehyde is the product. Okay, so out of these two benzaldehyde, one of the benzaldehyde undergoes oxidation reaction, benzoic acid is the product, named CH5COOH. Another benzaldehyde undergoes reduction reaction, benzyl alcohol is the product, so that C6H5CH2OH. This is named as benzoic acid, this is named as benzyl alcohol. This is oxidized product, this is reduced product. This is oxidized product, this is a reduced product. Okay, this is nothing but simple Cannizzaro reaction. Simple Cannizzaro reaction, because of both are same aldehyde. Nothing but what? Simple Cannizzaro reaction. Simple Cannizzaro reaction. Now we are going to discuss about crossed. What do you mean crossed? One is benzaldehyde, another one is formaldehyde. So one is benzaldehyde, another one is formaldehyde. We are going to take two different aldehyde, but both are does not containing alpha hydrogen atom, so that this involving Cannizzaro reaction. See, benzaldehyde there is no alpha hydrogen atom. Here also there is no alpha hydrogen atom. Clear? So that these two involved in the Cannizzaro reaction, remaining very same, reacts with water in the presence of base. But out of these two, formaldehyde undergoes oxidation very easily than benzaldehyde. So that formaldehyde oxidizes, it gives formic acid. Benzaldehyde reduces, it gives benzyl alcohol. So benzaldehyde gives the product, namely benzyl alcohol CH5CH2OH, but formaldehyde reduces, it gives benzyl alcohol. Formaldehyde oxidizes, it gives formic acid HCOOH. Because comparing these two aldehyde, formaldehyde undergoes oxidation very easily than benzaldehyde. Okay, this is nothing but what? Cannizzaro reaction, very very important reaction. So which aldehyde does not undergo Cannizzaro reaction? Namely, acetaldehyde does not undergo Cannizzaro reaction because it contains 3 alpha hydrogen atom. Okay, so which aldehyde undergoes Cannizzaro reaction? Those aldehyde does not containing alpha hydrogen atom, namely formaldehyde, benzaldehyde, trimethyl acetaldehyde. These type of aldehyde involving Cannizzaro reaction, acetaldehyde does not undergo Cannizzaro reaction. It's one of the 3 1-mark question also. Which aldehyde does not undergo Cannizzaro reaction? This one, that is the acetaldehyde. Okay, the next method, Grignard synthesis. You know what is Grignard reagent? Grignard reagent mean RMGX. Alkyl magnesium halides are known as Grignard reagent. We need a primary alcohol. That means we are going to prefer what? Benzyl alcohol. So that if you need primary alcohol, formaldehyde reacts with the Grignard reagent. We will get respective primary alcohol. So nothing but Grignard synthesis. Grignard synthesis. Formaldehyde formula HCHO. Formaldehyde. For Grignard reagent, phenyl magnesium bromide. Okay. Now, one of the addition product you will get. Addition product means this one is first C6H5, remaining this CH2. Okay, that means you can write like this also, CH2, CH5, CH2, O, remaining thing, MgBr, these two things, O, MgBr, followed by acid hydrolysis, H3O+, acid hydrolysis means, I'm going to split here, this side H, that side OH, so what is the product now, C6H5, CH2OH, C6H5, CH2OH plus Mg Br OH nothing but benzyl alcohol. Benzyl alcohol. Nothing but R alkyl alcohol. Benzyl alcohol nothing but what? R alkyl alcohol. Because aromatic group, alkyl group, then only alcohol. So this is example of R alkyl alcohol. Okay. In this method we prepared, then we'll discuss about properties.